his way to Memphis in blue suede shoes, living on Lance crackers and Yoo-Hoos. He had some illegal liquor in a stolen U-Haul and got arrested in Lono, Arkansas. He was only 90 miles from the promised land, got picked up transporting contraband. Now he's a closing pitcher with a diamond arm, with some all-stars over at the county farm. Robert E. Lee Lloyd, human asteroid, hand on the Bible, never done steroids. His mama told him, Bobby, if you keep stealing cars, you're only gonna wind up behind bars. And he did. The whole penal system knew that Robert was wild, a sweaty, raw bone felon with a projectile. Nobody'd seen velocity as fast as that, and you couldn't fight it off with a baseball bat. A man with a gun clocked him at 106, and Bob commenced to strike out all the convicts. The word spread about the boy that thrown so hard, so the warden booked a game against the prison guard. Robert E. Lee Lloyd, human asteroid, a convict the White Sox should a damn show employed. They better bring some helmets and some bulletproof vest and dodge your fastballs fired straight in the chest. They need to pass a new rule or a congressional law against an inmate pitcher trying to break your jaw. Robert ran back and knocked him out 1, 2, 3. He even throwed some chin music at two trustees. He promised he'd only throw it straight down the middle. Then he started sending guards to the prison hospital. Robert said, it's baseball, it can't be the pitcher's fault. Hell, they gave me a license for simple assault. Robert E. Lee Lloyd, human asteroid, the inmate authorities try to avoid, 'cause he can throw a baseball straight in your face, and all you can do is take your base. Robert